Hello, everybody. This is Paul, and I got Jerry over there to my side. We're just getting ready to pull the L48-350 out of Claire 79 Corvette. And we've got everything prepped and ready to go, so this will just be a quick video on what we're doing with it. Okay.
Do you have anything in the tail shaft at all to plug it?
Yeah, there's the yoke.
Okay.
The yoke's in there.
I think we need to tilt this thing a bit together.
Okay.
So, we'll go back a bit.
Okay.
Okay, try going up again.
Okay.
So what we can do now is see if we can get it handled a little bit.
Okay.
Because recently you cleared that tail shaft.
So I'll pull from down here.
And I got a bit of a slow. Okay, we can get on the front, right?
Okay.
Okay, so I think probably we can just go up and then ahead a bit more.
Okay.
Good, yeah.
I'll go up.
Yep. Just need to clear that yoke on the end.
Actually, we're going up. We're almost at clearance. I have to drop the shell down a bit.
Okay. I just pulled it away from the firewall.
Yep. You know what? It's still working.
Yeah, I just don't want
to. Okay. I think. Next step is separating the transmission from the motor, sending the motor over to my son-in-law's father, who's going to go through it for us, and hopefully we get it back soon and get it back in the Corvette, and hopefully Claire can have her Corvette on the road this summer. Thanks for watching, everyone.